director. This is pretty awesome, huh?
Yeah!
Great Sunday afternoon in Fort Lauderdale, and I want to thank Cartels specifically because they stepped up to help one of my favorite charities, an unbelievable group that works with our children that are less fortunate, those children that are have suffered from disability and some illnesses and sicknesses. And that's our Children's Diagnostic Treatment Center. Folks, thanks for supporting them. Everyone, count your blessings. Spend about 5 minutes over at Children's Diagnostic Treatment Center. Right here. This is probably one of our busiest streets, right in the hub, everybody coming in and out of downtown, so. With that already, they've had record sales, but we're going to cut the ribbon anyway, so.
Thank you, Mayor. Make sure everybody votes for this year. We had Lowry donated, Home Depot donated, Tilt the Kilt, I don't want to forget anybody, Flossies,
the mayor
coming, Peter Sharpworld gave us a check, of course, Tattoo Pete, Carlos Villagon, of course,
Full Throttle,
Mandy!
Autotronics.
Harley Davidson.
Pops.
PTSD. Again, think about the soldiers that come back. They suffer when they come back. Again, the Children's Diagnostic Center. Nobody ever wants to see anybody sick. It's definitely not children. Mona's, Jerry, the manager, owner of Mona's, they're helping us out. The bounce houses, again, great, thank you very much for turning out. Appreciate it, better than I expected. Watch this.